Just doing a quick camera test to see if 4K looks a little better than what I filmed yesterday. Let's see if I can exploit the best qualities of this camera phone.